Hi guys, welcome back to Global Skill Channel. Today's another video of working on cell phones. It's on the Motorola E. I'm gonna be doing the hard reset. If you guys forgot your password, forgot your email to log in, I'm gonna show you a quick way to do it. It's a hard reset. But make sure before you do this step that all your files, music, documents, anything that you have on the phone will be wiped out. So everything will be new again. As you can see right now, I'm trying to connect and put my password. I can't remember. So this is the way how to hard reset your phone. So you power off completely your phone, turn off, and wait until completely off. Then we're gonna push volume up, volume down, and the power button all at the same time. Keep holding, don't release any of them until you see this message. Once you see this message, you scroll down with the volume down all the way to recovery mode, then select with the power button, wait until you see the Android logo. At this moment it's tricky. You have to push the volume up and the power button, both of them at the same time, and hold. There you go. Now you're gonna see this list. We're gonna scroll down with the volume down all the way to wipe data factory reset. Then we select with the power button. Then scroll down with the volume down to factory data reset. And then you select with the power button. Only one click. At this point, we're gonna reboot the system by selecting the power button, and as I can say again, this step will wipe everything that you have on the phone. So make sure that's what you're willing to do, because there is no way that you can recover them back unless if you have them saved on your email. Once we do a hard reset, sometimes the phone will ask for the previous email Gmail account that you used on this phone. If you don't remember, that's gonna be another issue. That means the phone will be locked on the Gmail. Either you will have to bypass it if you don't remember, and I'm gonna be working on another video for this issue. So you guys follow this one. This one is just for a hard reset. And if you remember your email. If you don't, I'm gonna be posting another video very soon. As you can see right now, we click on start and then just skip. You don't need to have your SIM card on the phone. Then we're gonna connect to the Wi-Fi, choose your Wi-Fi, put your password, and then we're just gonna go next. Phone will be checking for updates. Just wait for this moment, allow the phone to do the necessary updates. Once it's completely done, it's gonna go to the next step. And this case, it's gonna go fast or slow depending on your internet speed. If it doesn't go through, you can just reset and do the same thing all over again. Turn off your phone, push the volume down, volume up, power button, do a hard reset again for the same way, and then it should work. On my case, I'm just gonna do it again. And as you can see, if you've been following all my videos, okay, there you go. So now we go skip, just a second. And what I was telling you, that as you follow all my videos, you're gonna know that I don't cut. I just cut the videos. I just leave it natural so you can see if I have any issues or gonna help you guys if you have the same problem. Alright, so I'm gonna try password, it doesn't work. I tried to put the email, it doesn't work. So you guys, here, if you remember your email, you're gonna need to put the same email that you had on the phone before you do a hard reset. If you don't, I'm gonna be showing you a different way. It's gonna be coming on the next video. I hope this video helped you a lot. If you do, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel so you can receive any time we post a video on our channel. Thank you so much, and I will see you soon with another video, another trick, and everything is for free. But don't forget to give us a thumbs up. That helps us a lot and motivates us to get more videos and upload more content to help you guys. Thank